And new this morning, two people are recovering after they were hit by a car on a Brooklyn sidewalk. The victims, two men in their 40s, were walking near 18th Avenue and 47th Street in Borough Park when they were struck. Police say the driver of the car fell asleep. The injuries for the two victims are not considered life-threatening. The accident remains under investigation.